One of the most critical aspects of homeownership for properties that have septic systems is system care. This video will cover do's, don'ts, and tips for diagnosing potential problems. A septic system is a hidden hero that handles your home's wastewater. To keep it running smoothly, follow these essential do's and don'ts. Pump your septic tank regularly. Schedule a professional pumping every 3 to 5 years, depending on household size and usage. The pumping process removes solid matter that builds up over time and reduces the efficiency of the system. By preventing solid waste buildup, you ensure the system is able to function properly. Keep records of maintenance performed on your septic system. These may come in handy if you decide to sell your home. Practice water conservation. Fix any leaks promptly. Install water-efficient appliances, and consider spreading out laundry loads to reduce strain on your septic system. Use septic-safe products. Choose biodegradable and septic-safe cleaners, detergents, and toilet paper. Harsh chemicals can harm the beneficial bacteria in your tank. Educate your family and guests. Make sure everyone in your household knows what is and isn't safe to flush down the drain. Here are some things to avoid to help maintain your septic system. Do not flush non-biodegradable items. Avoid putting anything other than human waste and septic-safe toilet paper down the toilet. Do not pour grease down the drain. Grease can clog pipes and cause problems in your septic system. Additional things you should not put down your drain if you have a septic system include personal care products, disinfectants and bleach, drain cleaners, heavy metals, pharmaceuticals, paint, and even vomit. Avoid using a garbage disposal. Solid waste can overload the system and lead to costly repairs. Instead, place a strainer over the sink drain and compost or discard food scraps. Do not park vehicles or build structures on the drain field. Compacting the soil can interfere with proper wastewater treatment. It is very useful to have a map of your complete septic system. You may be able to obtain a map of your system from the county health department. Be sure not to plant trees or other landscaping near the septic field. Over time, roots can disrupt both the septic system's drainage field and the pipes leading from your home to the tank. Most of a tree's roots grow horizontally, and you should consider that they may reach the drip line of the tree's canopy. Now, let's talk about how to diagnose potential issues with your septic system. Being proactive can save you time and money. Unusual sounds from drains or toilets might indicate a problem. Watch for slow drainage. If sinks or toilets are slow to empty, your septic system might need attention. Pay attention to foul odors. A strong smell around the septic system could signal a potential issue. Look for wet spots, squishy soil, or lush grass. Puddles or overly green areas near the drain field might indicate a problem. If you notice any of these signs, contact a professional septic system service right away to avoid further complications. Proper care for your septic system is essential for the health of your home and the environment. If you have any questions or need assistance, don't hesitate to reach out to a professional. For more information, contact your local health department.